it was always my dream to play in the NHL, and I got the opportunity, and I won. So there hasn't been a better day for me hockey-wise. So I really appreciate that the coaches gave me a chance, and I think it was a great team effort. We even played unbelievable yesterday. I thought we were just a better team for the last two games. So I think it's really good for us that we got the win, and that we can travel to Buffalo right now and just enjoy the off tomorrow, and just keep working hard because it's worth it.
In that stick save, did that settle you down at all? Build you with confidence? Well, what did that do for you?
It was just a lucky save. Like, it probably happens once in 100 times, and I'm really thankful that it just happened today. So yeah, it's just I don't think you can really practice that. It's just a big luck, and I'm really happy that it happened today.
Thank you.
Yeah. Sophia Yurkstevich.
Hi Dan, congratulations on the win and the big game. A couple of questions for you. I just want to start with how you prepared for this game. The coaching staff seemed to be a last minute decision, not necessarily one made last week, at least to the media. So not sure how much prep you had mentally, but was wondering your technique. Goalies seem to prepare differently than forwards and defense, and especially with your first game there. Did you do any visualization? Did you try to be isolated, quiet? How did you prepare for this one?
So basically I kind of find out Saturday or Sunday, I think, that the goalie coach told me that there's a chance that I'm gonna get a chance to play. So I kind of knew, obviously, it all depended on how Tuukka is feeling. And obviously, if Tuukka was healthy, I wouldn't get a chance to play. So I kind of knew a couple of days before, and I just tried to play my game. And I think all the guys, I know all the guys, they were so supportive to me. Even Yaro talked to me, and he just told me, hey, like, enjoy your first game, and it goes like that, and it's your last game. So I was just trying to enjoy every second, every minute out there. And as I said before, I'm just so thankful right now that we got the win.
Thank you.